Hi everyone, welcome back to the Product Hunt Review series by Cleveroad Studio. You know what? It seems to us that the world has become a bit obsessed with artificial intelligence. Since that, we've decided to devote our 24th edition to the hottest applications centered around communication or agents called bots. Are you ready? Let's get started. And the first app in our list is Luka, a messenger for bots and humans. Actually, Luka was launched a bit earlier in San Francisco as the application allowing you to book a table at a nearby restaurant, taking into consideration your preferences. But a week ago, the company launched the new version of the app, called Luka 2.0, which is more than a restaurant reservation agent. Now it's an army of bots that can help you a lot in a number of matters. Luka is very similar to Siri or Google Talk, but unlike these two, the application doesn't use voice commands to communicate. On Luka, all the communication processes are performed through text messaging. What's more, the app creators aren't going to add voice support in the nearest future. The Luka's co-founder, Evgenia Kuida, explains that this approach makes their application more conversational. Thus, you can ask something, return to the chat in an hour or so, and the thread of the conversation won't be lost. The creators are going to add a group chat feature allowing several people to take part in a conversation and build their plans together. Oh, sorry, my mistake, they have already done it. Last week, a few new bots joined the ranks of Luka's friends. Now it's possible to ask your virtual assistants about the latest news, weather, and even find some information on Wiki. Luka ruled them all. The team stated that they are going to add new helpers every week, so keep your eye on their latest updates. Here is one more internet company that decided to integrate bots with their ecosystem. Meet the new Facebook's platform, which now allows to create bots for their messenger. The product was presented at the recent conference for Facebook developers, called F8, in San Francisco on April the 12th. The Messenger platform now is in its beta and introduces new tools to help developers build chatbots and reach 900 million people around the world. According to Mark Zuckerberg, the founder and CEO of Facebook, this platform can help both sides, ordinary Facebook users and businesses. Thus, it will be easier for the first group to order services and goods from within Messenger and run new businesses for the second one. Moreover, running a new business with the help of the Messenger's chatbots won't be that money consuming. Why? Because now a company doesn't need to develop a separate application to connect with their clients. You can just build a bot and immediately link to millions of people through the Messenger, whichever type of device they use. Spring, Poncho, and CNN have already started using the platform. Maybe it's time for your service to join in Facebook Messenger bots. The Telegram creators have decided to catch up with the others, so now the application users can see the Messenger's bots update. It's the biggest update to the platform since June 2015. At the beginning of the year, the Messenger got a couple of new bots working in inline mode. We are laying stress on the inline mode because it facilitates the process of user bot communication a lot. With this mode, bots become omnipresent and can be used as a tool in any of your charts, groups, and channels. Earlier this year, the Telegram users were given bots like GIF, Vid, Pic, Bean, Wiki, IMDb, and Ball. Today they have more sample bots like Music, YouTube, Foursquare, and Sticker, which have joined the gang of Telegram bots. Some of them work in two modes, inline mode and direct communication. You can also use the new chat switching feature to sign in on YouTube with Telegram and send numerous videos to your friends from inside the Messenger. You can also enjoy the new design of Telegram and its refreshed user interface. So make sure your favorite Messenger is updated to the latest version. Well, it seems that these were all the bot obsession news for today. We hope that this IT branch will continue growing and developing, so wait for more nice inventions to come, use the existing ones and enjoy progress. At the same time, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and come over later. It will be nice to see you again. Bye bye! Wash up, 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 wash up